Man, listen to this dumbass Stacey Dash bitch being racist as hell. Talking about black people and this bitch black. Hold on.
Well, what do you think about this?
I think it's ludicrous.
Why?
Because
I'm gonna give y'all my opinion
we have to
about
make up
shit.
Our minds. Either we want to have segregation or integration. And if we don't want segregation, then we need to get rid of channels like BET and the BET Awards and the Image Awards, where you're only awarded if you're black. If it were the other way around, we would be up in arms. It's a double standard.
So you say there shouldn't be a BET channel?
No, I don't think so, no. Just like there shouldn't be a Black History Month. You know, we're Americans, period, that's it.
Are you saying there shouldn't be a Black History Month because there isn't a White History Month?
Exactly.
This bitch sound dumb as hell, man. Yo, gee, this bitch sound stupid as hell. First of all, you black, so you should take our sides. Fuck these white people out here. Used to slay us and shit. Used to be beating us and be
we
fucking all our black
each
women.
Other. Hold the fuck.
That's why
on.
We fucking all y'all
I
white
love
women now.
You, Trey, shut the fuck up, nigga. Hold on. Hold the fuck on. Let me say one thing. No. No,
I disagree.
You know what the fuck I'm about
to
say.
To Stacey Dash. Hold on. I disagree to Stacey Dash. She sound dumb.
Don't get rid of BET.
Don't get rid of BET.
No, that's some bullshit.
Don't get rid of MTV. She sound all that dumb shit.
She's just being stupid.
Black history come a long way.
But
Martin Luther King to Malcolm X.
But
it won't be no damn Black History of Martin Luther King right here.
Exactly.
It won't be no peaceful world. The racism and all that shit have been out of order, out of proportion.
For fucking peace.
Hold on, man. She want to get her 2 cents in.
Everybody, all the black folks killing each other. Why is that okay? What the fuck did Martin Luther King die for? This is not cool. Like, y'all said,
she has no say so. She is not black.
What does it fucking matter? My fucking boyfriend's black. You.